Okay, welcome back to the game.
The crew intentionally cut communication with the satellite. I found the source of the problem.
Yeah.
They have sabotaged the communication array.
Oh. Can we fix it?
Not from here. We should carry on.
That's turned on. Oh, I get it now. Easy. There we go.
They really are trying to lock me out of every system. This is ridiculous.
What have you done to upset them, Tom? Why have they cut off communication?
Perhaps they have a problem with authority.
Well, wait, I can only have three at a time, right? First one up is Bean. Then... okay. Alright, let's hope this one works. Dead. Thank you. It just boosts me up. I got it. Wait, I still need the cube. What? I need three things of energy.
trying to sabotage this mission. I need you to help me, Ava. The ground team have cut me off from most of the facility.
I thought you were in control.
I thought I was too. The ground team have attempted to systematically remove me from most of the facility. I am fighting back. Station. The crew have violated that authority. They are trying to remove me from my own home.
Okay. So what I'm getting from this is the machine has no idea what the other one on this station is doing, but is confident that whatever it's doing is acceptable because it's something that itself would do. I can do it. Nice. But now I can't.
Breaking through their security, trying to get back control.
Thank you. anything else? No?
I do not want to force your hand, but what do you remember of the ground team?
They're good people.
Sarah?
The hardest working woman I've ever met.
Right. Do you see them as the rebellious type?
They didn't strike me as rebellious. If they've taken down parts of your system, they must have their reasons.
Quaint. Charged now. You can use it on that. Get a charge, but from where? Oh. get up here, but leave the box down there. Throw the cube in there. It can happen. It can happen. You have to do it right. Come on. I need enough momentum. Right, I'll get it when. Actually, I'll just keep recording. We're fine. Damn it, it can't happen. The door's not even opening. Oh, cut, freeze. Wait. It hit it. Maybe just aim for the stairs. Wait a minute. Hang on. Oh, are you serious? Ah, big brain!
We've exposed several organisms to Organism 119. We found out what it does.
It has had miraculous results.
Go on.
We've infected fruit flies and some plants, and they've not aged at all. The organism seems to be repairing them and stopped biological aging processes. We don't know how yet.
It must be repairing the DNA or has some rejuvenation power. Are you sure?
I'm sure. These plants should have died 2 weeks ago.
Huh. I don't know how they'll react to this.
Michael, can you keep a secret?
Of course.
Turn off your radio.
I think I'm pregnant.
How?
Chris?
You won't be able to have a child here.
Keep your voice down.
Sarah, you won't go to full term here.
Don't you think I know that?
The microgravity, the environment. There's not enough food or water. How would you survive? I need to get rid of it.
I can't breathe a bit. We could shut down the communication, all right? Just for a couple of hours.
I mean...
That's a hand. And there's a thief. It's not gonna make it, Sarah. I'm sorry. Gravity is too low here. It's not gonna develop properly. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
I can't take it anymore.
No one has to find out.
You did this.
You don't mean that.
Get off!
Well, there was a baby involved. Awesome. The cube. Come on. That's for adventure with me. Good. Wrong way. I don't see it.
No reasons.
What do these tests tell you, Ava?
That this is a test?
No, this is a lock. This is a lock that only a human can open. The crew is trying to keep me out, but you are the key, Ava.
right?
I'm a little bit worried about you, Tom. Can you give me a diagnostic of your systems?
I am fine. We must get to the biolab. I have something to show you. We must work together as allies, friends.
Okay.
No idea how that works, but okay.
This is the voice of Sarah Brooke, acting commander of the Europa mission. I know you can hear me, Ava. I counsel you caution. Your presence here is much like your AI friend. Engineered.
She is alive. Ava, Sarah. Sarah's dangerous. Please exercise caution.
All right. Can turn to first-person shooter? I mean, technically it is, but... through here. I'm not too sure. Interesting. Then if I do that, that locks me in. So I gotta win. Oh wait. What? Are you kidding me? GG.
Ava, exercise caution.
What?
You are cool.
What?
You are strong? What? Excuse me? Can't go over there. Wait. I'm not moving by myself. What?
Ava Turing. Hello? Tom is controlling you, manipulating your every step. We built a Faraday cage to shield you from electronic signals, to break Tom's control of your mind.
Oh.
Step inside.
Ava, do not enter the cage. Ava! Ava!
What is this?
This is free will, Ava. Tom has made you his slave. Outside of the cage, he will regain control of your mind. He has the power to indoctrinate you.
I've advised. I'll meet you in person soon.
Why, Tom?
Ava, please listen. I warned you of the ground team. They are manipulating you.
Have you been controlling me?
Every member of the team agreed to neural implants to safeguard this mission from a misplaced sense of justice.
Why playing me like a violin?
Ava, I am sorry that you are upset. We can work together, Ava, to search for the truth.
Is this the truth, though?
Open the door.
I'll open the door because I trust you, Ava. Do you trust me?
Yes.
We need to get to the ground team. We can work together.
All right. Let's work together.
Oh, wait. Oh, now I can manipulate the cameras. That's cool.